everyone to Impact. And ladies and gentlemen, if you are looking for the most barbaric, most brutal, and most violent match in wrestling today, then Monsters Ball is for you. Abyss, Sabu, Rhino, Jeff Hardy, October 23rd at Bound for Glory. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. About to make his way to the ring, accompanied by James Mitchell. He is the 6'8" monster, Abyss! Yes, he's 6'8" tall. He weighs 350 pounds. He's unpredictable. He's uncontrollable. And he's been turned loose on TNA by the man who accompanies him to the ring, James Mitchell.
I'll tell you what, he is somebody that's actually been in the Monsters Ball previously. I don't know what kind of an advantage that gives you, but it's something that he can develop on.
And his opponent from the Isle of Samoa, this is Sonny Siaki!
Sonny Siaki, and then a person that has been with us from the beginning of this journey, that is TNA. A phenomenal athlete, an ex-football player, and somebody that's trying to reestablish himself in this business.
Don,
I want to talk. I'm sorry. Go ahead, Mike.
When I think of Monsters Ball, I have to think of all the stipulations that surround that match. All four of those individuals, Rhino, Abyss, Sabu, and Jeff Hardy, to be locked in dark, separate rooms for 24 hours prior to the match. Think about it. No food, no drink, no light of day to prepare for a match where weapons are not only legal, my God, they're encouraged.
It's a no disqualification style match. It's a match that is so brutal, so violent, and I don't even know how to describe it. And when you consider the fact that these guys will be mentally challenged, basically, when that match starts, it's whoever can be the most mentally tough is going to win that match.
Well, you're right. Think of the mindset that you've got to go through just to prepare for Monsters Ball 2. It all goes down October 23rd at Bound for Glory. Look at Sonny Siaki.
Oh, this guy is, he knows what he's got to do. Just shot after shot after shot. You can't let up. Oh, man. I almost think he's going to stop swinging right there, because once you give Abyss any kind of room, his pure brute power can take over.
Here comes Abyss. Siaki moves out of the way. Abyss crashes into the corner. Siaki with the boot to the midsection. Momentarily double team over. Quick recovery by Abyss. Oh, telegraph with the back body drop, and that one hurt Abyss. Siaki off the rope.
Oh, Sonny Siaki showing out there that he wants to let everybody know what kind of an athlete he is. And here he goes again. Oh, but wait a minute. Yes. Nice. There was a run of step off right there by Siaki.
Amazing move by Siaki. Shows off the great leg strength that he has. James Mitchell up in the apron for the distraction.
Oh, I'll tell you what, he shouldn't take his eyes off that beast for 1 second. And he did, and it tossed him as the boot goes right to the face.
Big boot from the Monster Abyss. You're right, DW. Drill right into the face of Siaki. Abyss measuring him, almost challenges him to get to his feet. Here comes the Monster!
Just using that 350 pounds to just knock the wind right out of you.
Sandwich clothesline in the corner. Gonna take him up out of the torture rack!
Oh man, Sonny Siaki is in no man's land. And oh, you can just feel the bones crunching. When you see that, I mean, it's just bone jarring.
6 feet, 8, 350 pounds, uncontrollable, unpredictable, turned loose on TNA. Siaki in trouble, fired off into the road.
Oh, no, black hole slam!